salt to your shampoo and solve one of the biggest hair problems. Just about everyone adds a little salt to their daily meals, but there are a handful amount of people who are aware of the great benefits it can have towards one's health. Did you know that adding 2-3 tablespoons of salt to your shampoo will help people who have oily hair and it works almost instantly? For oily hair. Oily hair comes from excessively active scalp sebaceous glands. But you can solve this issue by using salt. Add 2-3 tablespoons of salt in your shampoo and wash your hair. The results will be visible after few treatments and your hair will be healthy with no excess of oil. Anti-dandruff treatment. Dandruff is a layer on the scalp formed from small dead skin cell pieces. Salt is stimulating circulation and it eliminates the dandruff flakes. It not only can ward off fungal growth, but it can protect your scalp from fungal growth. Divide your hair into sections or layers, add 1 to 2 teaspoons of salt on your scalp and massage it into your scalp with wet fingers. Once you have gently massaged the salt into your scalp, let it sit for 10 minutes and then wash as normal. Hair growth. Sea salt is very beneficial for the growth of your hair. If you suffer from hair loss, or thinning hair, you can use this salt to stimulate the growth of your hair. Wash your hair as normal and massage your scalp, when wet, with salt for 10 to 15 minutes and wash your hair again. Do it 2 times a week for 2 months and the results will be amazing.